So pride is the same thing you said. They fought to get here. So they're proud of the fact that they can be out, and that is it. It's not that they achieved being gay. You know, it's not like a scoreboard on the headboard. You know, it's more that they're comfortable being out in public.
Yeah.
And that's the moment that they're proud of. Now, the trans thing is, it's real. I don't think it's a hijacked movement. I think that it's connected, but it's a different movement, in my opinion.